Guys, welcome to WPH Blogs, and today for a change we have a desktop video for you instead of phone, and it's called as Less Steps Audiobooks for Windows Phone. So, you know, if you have audiobooks which is available on your local machine and you want to sync it with your phone as a podcast, you know, so that you can make use of feature of resume and all those stuff, you can do that. But right now there's no facility that let you allow the local file as podcast. So this is what a podcast generator, you can call it that way. So go and select our audiobook. Okay. And it lists down all the MP3s inside it, like you can see. So let it be sorted by name, and we'll give it a proper name. Let's say Holmes. Description, let it be like that. You can change the icon if you want, or let it be like that. And we'll say start the fake podcaster feeder. So now if you see this URL is available for you, which you can use. And if you get to see the real stuff here, you can just see it's a simple XML, so you can see all the books and icons and everything available here. So that's how it works. Now this one, we'll give it to our Zune. So we'll go to podcast and say add favorite podcast, say subscribe. So now it has got everything. So by default it will download three of them, but if you want you can download all of them. Local machine, so it's really pretty fast. So once the download is complete, all you need is check the settings if you want in some way, and you can drag it and drop it to your phone. Say the album podcast, I think it's complete also. So we'll go to music. Okay, so I guess we are done here. So this is how you can actually add all your podcasts and, you know, something on your local machine to here. The biggest advantage is the series settings. You know, it'll sync all unplayed and played episode with your Zune. So if you're switching your machine, you can very well do it without any issues. And this is very important, especially for podcast lovers, especially like reading your book, you don't want to, you know, start from again or scroll down to the particular region and then start listening. It's pretty irritating. So that's how you do. And even you can do a partial, you know, subscription. You can subscribe to one or two and then later on subscribe to other sections of the book. And that's how it works. So that's the podcast creator application by Less Steps. Pretty amazing, pretty well done job. You can always change your images and everything, don't worry about that. So thanks for watching the video, and hope you like the this tool and the video, of course. And don't forget to rank us, subscribe us, give us a comment, like, and all those blah blah blah. Thanks for watching.